This is Hildon Natural Mineral Water from England. It costs $1.99. Let's test the TDS and pH levels. Let's pour some water in. That's a little too much for the pH. Let's pour some back in the TDS. First, we're gonna test the TDS level. Turn on the TDS tester. Make sure it says zero, and let's put it in. 258, that is average tap water. Now, let's test the pH level. This is a little too less for the pH cup. Let's just pour some little more. Only do two drops. This is a 7. This is not neutral pH.
Stay tuned.
Like and subscribe.